All right, you got Frankie V chilling. My dude Cap G, welcome in, bro.
What up, bro?
This dude, he's just 30 shows. You said you've been on tour right now with Chris Brown?
Yeah, about 30 shows or more. Yeah.
Craziest city so far you've been to?
Craziest city? It's been a couple. It's been Atlanta, North Carolina, Phoenix, Sacramento. It's been a couple, man. I can't lie.
When you're looking on the out of the crowd, which city has the most beautiful women?
San Jose. That was yesterday. San Jose had them yesterday. Yeah. I was there, yeah.
They throw anything on stage at you?
Nah. You can't even reach the stage because it's like in the middle. It's in the middle of the whole arena and it's like high up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Party tour with Chris Brown. What's the crazy? You kick it backstage with Chris Brown at all?
Yeah. We be having too many. Yeah. We have a party back there.
What's the best Chris Brown story you got?
The best Chris Brown story I got, probably when we was in Virginia.
Yeah.
And we was at his crib and whatever. We just chilling. And one of his fans jumped over his gate at his house. And luckily, one of his homies was in the driveway, was walking to the driveway, and he seen her out there. Like, that was one of the most craziest things I witnessed. Like, you know, a fan coming and sneaking to the house trying to see Chris Brown.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Yeah, that was crazy.
That's when you know you made him, when you got fans.
Yeah.
It's the craziest thing one of your fans has done.
Craziest thing, maybe wait for me about 6 hours at my hotel when I didn't tell him I was there.
Yeah. You got a number?
Nah.
Cap G, Hanging Man, Gemini 95.7. Now talk to me. You're on the Chris Brown tour right now.
Uh-huh.
You were telling me off mic that you are going on a solo tour coming up
Yeah, solo tour, yep. It's called the Super Hefe Tour. It starts July 6th, starting in Boston, but I will be in San Diego.
Yeah, yep. Talking, was that the 22nd of, was that August?
What day we in San Diego?
May 22nd.
You're going to be at Sevilla Nightclub downtown,
yeah,
I believe.
Sevilla Nightclub, definitely. It's going to be the lituation y'all come through.
For the ladies in San Diego trying to catch Cap G's eye right quick.
Yeah, I ain't going to lie, though. The ladies in San Diego pretty, too. So I'm ready to see what I got tonight.
And the project's been out for a little bit now, of course.
Yeah. Super Hefe. Yeah. It's been out for about a month now. I got Chris Brown on there. We got a crazy record called I See You. It's going crazy. I got Freaking and Geeking on there. I got my boy Day-Day from Atlanta on there. I got Pharrell on there. Song called Itcha Getcha. Yeah, it's jams on there. Y'all go get it. Super Hefe.
For sure. And the single we've been playing here, though, Si Una Vez with the hometown hero, Frankie J.
Yeah, playing skills. Si Una Vez got Becky G, Frankie J on there.
What's it like teaming up with those guys? That's something different for you, right?
Yeah, it's something different. It's amazing, though. I like how it came out. I like how the audience and the fans took it. You know what I mean? They loving it.
Yeah.
Loving it.
That's what's up. Yeah. And your single Girlfriend, we played for a minute here, too. I'll tell
you. Oh, yeah, Girlfriend.
We still play that up in the mix.
I know, man. I still come out here to the West Coast. It's going crazy.
That's what's up. Cap G, appreciate you, brother.
You already know, my G.
On the Chris Brown tour, you got your solo tour kicking off again.
Uh-huh.
When's that again?
That starts July 6th.
Boom. Yep. So you got what, like a month in between to chill?
Yeah, I got a month in between to chill, man. I'm just being a studio, relaxing. Yeah. Just, kicking it. Yeah.
That's what's up, man. Well,
still working, though.
Best wishes and congrats on everything, brother.
Appreciate that, bro.
Gemini 95.7.